This is a telephone station. See, small room. Huge house. Lock up. How to go upstairs, darling?
Hmm?
How to go upstairs? Here?
Here.
Oh yeah. Here one day. It's for the second floor. So brighter. We are in the second floor of this house, ancient house.
Museum.
Museum? What do you mean? So much. What is this, a room? Bedroom?
Bedroom, yeah. Oh,
this is their bedroom. Look like a couch. That's a bedroom. And this is, yeah. Wow. Can't. Impressive.
Bueno, a mí me encanta salir de vacaciones en semana.
What is this?
Yeah.
This is what is his name?
Not that room.
Living room.
But otherwise, you get placed in gym. There's one every period.
What is that?
Elevator.
Oh. They are fancy. They have elevator before. Wow, that's the elevator. Hoping that climate will help. Then use an elevator provide us to the basement first floor in case we need to use a wheelchair. Wow. That's the elevator down there. This is another bedroom, see? That's the bed. Wow. He must be very rich in 1914. So this is the upstairs and that's the yard, courtyard. See? Modeling down there, see?
So yeah, you can satisfy that. You can do bowling, meditation.
Oh, it's another coach. It's a bathroom. So all the way here, they are all
bedrooms
and bathrooms, showers. Wow, that's a. This is the master's bedroom, right?
So.
It's big. Oh, no, not that big. But this is the biggest bed so far. Yeah, that one. So beautiful. So you see how rich people in the ancient times, this is how they look. This is another bathroom. It's actually next to the. Yeah, you see, that's the bathroom. I know, shower. Oh yeah, bathroom and shower of the rich people in the ancient times. See how big this house is. Oh, there is another. What is this? I guess this is another. That red down there, that's another bed. And there's a painting over there. I don't know who was that. Yeah, painting. See? So great day. And this is, what is this? Ah, it looked like some kind of this is like a living room. Fire, that's the fire. Yeah. It's a big house. This one here is big. What is this, the length? It's a hall.
More like Buddha's.
This is their prayer room. There's a bathroom down there. Wow.